Hey guys, what's going on? Doki99 here. And first thing I would like to do is apologize for no videos this last week. I've just been very busy with school. I've been working a lot on Adam from MCXBLA News. You guys probably know him. He's got about 18, probably even more now, 1,000 subs. He just started his Minecraft PC server. It's Survival and Play, and it's a lot of fun. I am going to be an admin. I'm a mod right now, but I've been having a lot of fun on that, so I've been pretty busy on that. I do want to get a video of that up. Just because it's a lot of fun. He's done a lot of great things for me as well, so I thought it'd be a nice thank you to upload a video kind of promoting his server. Taz has one too, Legend X Taz. You guys might know him as well. And Chaotic Creeper has one too. I've been on. It's not open yet. It's going to be a Hunger Games Survival Arena one. However, he's still working on that with Broomy. I've been, you know, checking in. It's not public yet. He had to whitelist me, I believe, but I've had the chance to go look at it. It's coming along really great. All of the servers are. So in this video, I wanted to talk to you about kind of like a public server update week /4/5. Today it's Friday afternoon, more like Friday night now. It's 8 o'clock, but we've been really working hard on Pixel Island. We flattened off everything over in this area. Yes, there's some dirt still doing that. I do want to fix up this area here. However, I am going to do that later. We got all the glass done up for this area here. We're gonna have to add more eventually when we get over here. I also made a perimeter where we're gonna cut this part. If you guys didn't hear my last video, what I plan on doing in this area over here is making a jungle tree city once we get the jungle biome, which could be title update 11, title update 13, 15, I don't even know, whenever. But whenever it does come out, which hopefully it should. I mean, I would be surprised if it didn't. That's when we'll work on that. But this is what we've been able to do in the last 5 to 10 minutes. We've flattened off so much land. These three people over here. We got Rogue Shank, who's back over there at spawn. It's Serrano HD, Robinhood 1001, OG Nuclear, and I don't think these people are doing anything. Yeah, they're just kind of wandering around. But they've helped me a lot doing this, so big thanks to them and everybody else that was working on it. Too, there's some other new people that have been on the server that I don't remember their gamer tags. I do apologize. I this is their first day on it. But once they come back, I'm sure I'll remember it again. But you see, we got all this land to flatten up. Crap, that looks just... This is just a giant brick just looking at this. This is a corner, southeast corner of the map over here. God damn it, that's big. But yeah, we're flattening off this area here. Almost done over here. Looks like these guys are just finishing up over there. And we're just going to push forward, steamroll this stuff. And then once we get it all to level 71, we're going to replace all this stuff with dirt and grass, patch up these holes here. And then what we're also going to start doing is, once that's all done, is to start putting filling it up so it doesn't look like it's just kind of floating. So that's really it for this update. It's very quick. Yeah, that's really it, guys. Thank you so much, and make sure you comment, rate, and subscribe to Doki989. If you do want to join the server, please do not leave a comment with your gamer tag. Do not send a message to Doki989. The only way you can join the server is by sending a message to MCXBLA's server on Xbox.com or Xbox 360. That's how you can do it. And this is a random mushroom, and he says to do it as well. That's correct. Yep. And that's that. Thank you guys so much again. Send a message to MCXBLA server. Also, friend requests. We do go through the friends list every few days of deleting people because some people are inactive, some people are active. Let me accept these people right now, too. So again, thank you guys so much. Have a great day.